It's bedtime with Barney. Oh, hi there, everybody. I'm so glad that you're here. We're just about to start a stupendous adventure with lots of friends and songs and some very big surprises. If you want to come along, just use your imagination, because we're going to Imagination Island.
And every child in the whole town knew that this was the beginning of a fun adventure. And so all the little children climbed onto a beautiful ship with sails that went up to the sky. A wonderful ship that could sail clear across the ocean and take the children to Imagination Island with all of its wonderful surprises. But there was one thing the children didn't know about the island, and that was... Oh, the twins are crying. I'd better go check on them.
Oh, Mom, we were just getting to the good part.
Sorry, girls.
Don't worry, hon. I'll take care of the twins.
Oh, thanks.
See, Mom? You can eat some more. Yes, please.
I don't think so. You invited Min for a sleepover visit, remember? So I think it's time you two were going to bed.
Okay. Mom, before we go to bed, may I show Min my new necklace?
All right.
You got a new necklace?
Mm-hmm.
Where do you see it?
Now be sure to take it off before you get into bed.
I will.
You can play for 5 more minutes, and then I'll check to be sure you're both in bed. Okay?
Okay.
Good night, girls.
Good night. Night. Doesn't my necklace look beautiful? I don't know. Let me see it. Oh, it's pretty. My parents gave it to me for helping take care of my baby brother. And I'm supposed to be very careful with it. Good idea. Oops, sorry, Barney. I think it's your bedtime, Barney. There you go. Want to read some more of the story before we go to bed?
I sure do. I want to find out what the surprises are on Imagination Island.
The beautiful ship sailed across the ocean, pushed by a warm and wonderful wind. But just as the ship got to Imagination Island, the sky turned dark and spooky.
Oh no, said the children. It's a storm!
Barney?
That's me!
Barney!
Better go to bed. Hi, Tasha. Hi, Min.
Barney, you're not afraid of thunder, are you?
Oh, not me.
Then why are your toes shaking?
Oh, my toes? Well, maybe I got just a little scared, in a fun way, listening to that wonderful story you were reading. Oh, just think about it. Tall ships, the open sea, and an island adventure. Wow!
I'd love to sail on a big ship.
Well, you could, you know.
We could?
Sure. You can do anything if you just imagine. Just imagine, just imagine, just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagination's fun for you and me.
Just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagine.
Just play, let's pretend, and we know in the end that it's so much fun to do.
Just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagination's fun for you and me.
Imagination's fun for you and me.
I'm using my imagination.
Me too.
Well, then something fun is bound to happen.
Look! Wow!
What's happening?
I imagine it's something wonderful. Twinkle, twinkle, little stairs. Up you go to who knows where. So, who wants to go first?
After you.
Oh, no. After you.
After you, Barney.
Oh, all right. Here I go. Whoop-de-doo. Oh, boy! You have got to see this!
I'll go if you will.
Okay.
Welcome aboard! Yo-ho! That's right! Oh boy! Are you ready for a sailing adventure?
Yes,
me too.
Oh, right after I put my necklace back.
Yes, but you don't have to go right now. Wait, I'll slow down. Wait, you don't really.
Know what? This isn't the way to your bedroom anymore.
It sure isn't.
Welcome back.
I guess I'll just be very careful with my necklace.
Good idea. Now, as long as our ship's at sea, let's see our ship. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow till we come home again. Sailing, sailing until the winds are gone. And who's inside along for the ride? It looks to me like Sean!
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow till we come home again.
Yo-ho! Sailing, sailing, how great it makes me feel. And on our trip, steering the ship, it's Derek at the wheel. Sailing, sailing, I hope we never stop. The door is closed, but not for long. 'Cause here is Baby Bob.
Whoa! Hi! My blankie lies over the ocean. My blankie lies over the sea. My blankie lies over the ocean.
Bring back my blankie to me,
please.
Sailing, sailing with the ones we love. Now look up high, up in the sky. It's BJ up above.
A sailor went to sea, 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 to see what he could see, sea, sea. But all that he could see, sea, sea, was the bottom of the deep blue sea, sea, sea. A sailor went to sea, 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 to see what he could see, sea, sea. But all that he could see, sea, sea, was the bottom of the deep blue sea, sea, sea.
Come on, crew!
Sailing, sailing over the bounding main. For many a stormy wind shall blow till we come home again. Sailing, sailing, it looks so nice and clear. We really know we're ready to go, cause now we all are here!
So Barney, what are we all doing here?
Well, thanks to Tasha and Min, we're on a sailing adventure to find Imagination Island, where there are lots of great surprises.
Wow, what kind of surprises, Barney?
Oh.
Yeah, what?
Well, first we're going to see but then after that there's going to be a, and then there's a, I don't know.
We were reading a book about Imagination Island, but we only heard the part that happened on the ship. I guess we'll all be surprised when we get there.
Ah, but the sun is shining. There's wind in our sails, and we'll get there before you know it. If somebody steers the ship, whoa!
Yeah! I got it!
My little sister.
It's okay, baby doll. I've got it.
Oh, good.
I hope you can stand.
Wow. Oh, thank you. Oh, now I can see the ocean.
And I can go way back up to the crow's nest and be the lookout.
What's a lookout?
Well, that's someone who looks for an island and then yells, look out!
Look
at BJ!
Oh, wow! Oh, I can see really far away! Oh, this is great!
Land ho! I see Imagination Island! It's straight ahead!
Yeah!
Stupendous! Oh, it won't be long now.
Awesome! That's a relief.
Oh, what's a relief, Tasha?
That we're getting to the island safe and sound. Remember the book?
Oh, now I remember. Just as everyone was getting to the island, there was a really big storm!
Sure, everything is going to be just fine.
Oh, it's time for my nap. Blankie.
This is fun.
It's like a roller coaster ride.
It sure is. I'm not scared.
That's the spirit. This is a good, strong ship, so there's not one thing we got to worry about.
Hey, Barney!
Yes?
There's a super giant wave coming behind us!
Okay, maybe there's just one thing to worry about. Hold on, everybody! Ooh, now that's what I call a wave.
Is the storm over?
Yes, Baby Bop. You can come out now.
Oh, goody.
Hey, everybody, look! We're on the island!
What is it, Barney?
Don't look down.
Look out below!
Gee, we're really up a tree.
We're up lots of trees. How will we get down?
I want my blanket! Thank you.
A rope ladder. Good idea, Baby Bob.
It is? Oh, yeah, it is. My good idea.
Okay, is everybody down?
Yep, I'm the last one.
Great. Then I think it's time for a quick change of clothes.
Boy. But why do we need different clothes, Barney?
Oh, because we've got a whole island to explore with lots of surprises.
Surprises like that?
I guess so. What is that, Tasha?
It's a shell that you can blow like a horn.
Oh, look what I found. Coconut, coconut to pop.
Very nice.
Thank you.
Oh, boy, this tree makes a good drum.
And a good drum is hard to beat. Or is a good drum easy to beat? I always get that mixed up.
Hey, check this out. Here's a clamshell.
Oh. Hey, I'm making starfish music.
Wow.
Hey. Oh, I just love this island rhythm. Very far away from the homes we know is a very sunny place where it's fun to go. You can't get here with a car or train, but when you look around, you'll be glad you came.
This place is called an island, and it's plain to see. It's got an ocean and a beach and greenery. Imagine all the fun things that we'll find out as we see what an island is all about.
Oh,
with water all around, a mountain in the middle and a jungly sound.
Birds and a breeze in the coconut trees, that's what an island is.
You can get with the crab who lives in the sand, or wave to a butterfly as big as your hand.
And if you get hungry for a tasty meal, there are bunches of bananas that have a peel.
It's a little bit of ground with water all around, a mountain in the middle and a jungly sound. Birds and the breeze in the coconut trees, that's what an island is. It's a little bit of ground with water all around, a mountain in the middle and a jungly sound. Birds and the breeze in the coconut trees, that's what an island is.
What an island is. One more time now.
That's what an island is.
This is great! I'm so glad that we sailed to this island.
Ooh, yeah. So am I.
It was
me too. How are we gonna sail our ship back home?
Oh, good question. Does anyone have any ideas?
I could drive.
Maybe some of us could go back up the ladder and watch for another ship that could help us.
Yeah, good idea.
I will. I'll go all the way back up to the crow's nest.
Okay. And I'll stay with my brother BJ.
Okay. And the rest of us can go exploring into the jungle to see if we can find anybody who can help us.
Oh, good idea.
We'll be back before it gets dark. Keep a good lookout for other ships.
Aye, aye.
Oh, me.
Jungle explorers, line up. Imagination Island is right this way.
Bye-bye. We're going on a jungle adventure to see what we can see. There's a lion and a tiger and a great big monkey swinging on the branch of a tree. It looks like a chimpanzee. Oh, here in the jungle you can hear the lion's roar. Rhinoceros and tigers and so much more. Hear the snakes hissing in the grass below. See the silly monkeys putting on a show.
We're going on a jungle adventure to see what we can see.
There's a great big elephant taking a bath,
getting clean as he can be.
I hope he doesn't step on me.
Oh, here in the jungle you can hear the lions roar. Roar!
The jungle is the place to go.
Oh, here in the jungle you can hear the lions roar. Rhinoceros and tigers and so much more. Hear the snakes hissing in the grass below. See the silly monkeys putting on a show.
The jungle is the place to go.
Oh, I don't see it, but there must be a ship out there. Hey, Sissy! I hear a ship's bell!
What?
I said I hear a bell!
What? I can't hear you! I'm ringing this bell!
never mind.
Do you think we have to go much farther to find help?
Yeah.
I don't think we have to go any farther. Look!
Wow, look at that house! I've never seen a house like that before!
Come on, everybody! Let's go! Oh, boy!
I hope there's someone here who can help us. Is there a doorbell or something?
Oh, this looks like a doorbell. Well, here we go. I guess it's one of those do-it-yourself things.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see if I just turn this.
Oh, it makes music.
Yes.
Hello, 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 hello. My word. Are you a dinosaur, sir?
That's right.
Excellent. What a relief. I thought I was seeing things. This island heat can do that, you know. Or don't you? Well, no matter. Do come inside.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Come in. Come in. But please don't touch anything.
Oh, there are toys everywhere.
Yes, remarkable, extraordinary, absolutely wonderful toys I built myself for myself. And if you get it, please don't touch. Come, everyone, gather round. I just need some names for my guest book.
Oh, all right.
Now, let's see here. Ferdinand.
Ferdinand?
Elvira. Rupert. Katrinka.
Oh, I like that one.
And Rex.
But those aren't our names.
Of course not. But no one ever reads this book anyway.
Oh.
So, what do you think your names are?
Dirk.
Delighted.
Min.
Charmed.
Sean.
Thrilled.
Tasha.
Enchanted.
Bunny.
Amazed.
So, now that you know us, what's your name?
Professor Erasmus Q. Tinkerpot.
Erasmus Q. Tinkerpot?
Oh, a professor is somebody who is very smart.
True, yes, that's true.
But what is a professor doing here on Imagination Island?
Yeah. Oh, well, I'll be happy to explain all about me. Me. My name is Professor Tinkerpot. You may think it's funny, but I like it very much. I moved right here and planned to stay to build my toys. And by the way, these toys are mine, so please don't touch. As you can see, I've made a lot of toys. I just invent them for myself. I play with them and they make lots of noise. And then I set them back on the shelf. I spend my time making lots of new inventions. I use a little bit of everything I've got. I found a motor in my attic, made a toy that's automatic, and to turn it on, I touch this spot. As you can see, I've made a lot of toys. I just invent them for myself. I play with them and they make lots of noise. And then I set them back on the shelf. I spend my time making lots of new inventions. I use a little bit of everything I've got. I took a look around my cellar and I found an old propeller, not to mention this old teapot.
As we can see, he's made a lot of toys.
He just invents them for himself.
That's right.
He plays with them and they make lots of noise.
And then he sets them back on the shelf.
My name's Professor Tinkerpot. You may think it's funny, but I like it very much. I move right here and plan to stay to build my toys. And by the way, these toys are mine, so please don't touch.
Wonderful toys. Oh, but Professor, don't you feel a little bit lonely living way out here?
Maybe. A little. Sometimes. But I don't have to share my marvelous toys with anyone. That's why I came to Imagination Island in my airplane.
In your airplane?
Maybe we can all fly home in his airplane.
Oh, boy.
I'm afraid not, Tasha. You see, I want to stay on this island. So, I took my airplane apart and used all the pieces to build more toys. But I don't understand. Why can't you just get home the same way you got here?
Because we got here in a big ship.
But it's stuck way up in some trees.
Yeah. A ship? Stuck in the trees? Extraordinary.
Well, it's sort of a long story, Professor Tinkerpot. You see, Tasha and Min were having a sleepover, and they started using their imaginations
while
they...
Hello! Is that all that bird can say?
He can say lots of things.
Bye-bye! Aye, aye, aye. I hope Barney and the others come back soon.
The wave was so tall that our ship is stuck up in the trees, and we need help to get it down.
And I'll help you get it down, or my name isn't George Washington.
Your name isn't George Washington.
That's right. And I can't help you.
Well, why can't you, Professor?
Because I have a problem of my own to solve.
Oh.
Here, I'll show you.
What is it, Professor?
Why, this is the greatest toy I have ever invented. It's Tinkerpot's brilliant balloon blower.
What does it do?
Oh, it doesn't do anything, I'm afraid. That's the problem.
Aww. What's it supposed to do?
make balloons, wonderful, colorful balloons of all shapes and sizes, from giant size down to itty-bitty teeny size.
What are the itty-bitty teeny balloons for?
Ants having birthday parties.
Huh? But ants don't have birthday parties.
That's because they don't have any balloons.
Ah.
And they never will if I can't figure this out.
What's wrong with it?
Well, all right. I'll show you. Now, everything works fine until we get here. You see, this part goes round and round and round. But we need this part to go up and down to make the balloon blower work. I have tried everything, but I can't come up with a widget or a what's it that will make it work. Nothing on this island seems to fit. One problem at a time. That's all I work on. So, thank you for coming. Farewell, au revoir, au revoir, de same, and good luck. And do drop by from time to time, since we are going to be neighbors.
But Professor, maybe if you used your imagination...
Bonnie, I have used my imagination. I use my imagination all the time on all of these toys. Imagination is one thing I haven't forgotten.
Well, then maybe you've forgotten something else.
Tasha, that's your new necklace.
It's okay. Try your machine now, Professor.
Well, all right. Goodness me! Oh. It works! It works!
Balloons, balloons everywhere!
Thank you, Tasha. And thank you for sharing.
You're welcome.
Bonnie, why did Tasha share with me when I wouldn't share my toys with any of you?
Because Tasha remembered something that you forgot. You've made lots and lots of wonderful toys for yourself, Professor.
Yes, I have.
But when you share, you make someone else happy. And that's the most important thing anyone can make.
This gives me an idea. Yes, yes. I want to try an experiment. I want to try to share. Sean! Would you play with this toy, please?
Well, if it would help, I'd be glad to.
Goody! Here it goes.
It's
a musical.
Oh,
round and round and...
Whoa, it's rolling now.
It's really neat.
Does it make you happy?
Yep.
Well, and that makes me happy. Derek, Min, Tasha, would you try sharing some of my toys too, please?
Yes, sure, Professor.
Oh, boy.
These are really neat, Professor.
I think I might like sharing.
A little.
Oh, a ballerina.
You know, I think I like sharing more than a little. You know, I think I like sharing a lot.
Well, still a lupendous.
Barney, you should play too.
Me? Oh, boy. Oh, I wonder what kind of toy he's got for me.
Here it is. This is Tinkerpot's marvelous musical mechanism.
Oh, this does look like fun. How do you turn it on?
Oh, like this.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
I am happier than I have been in years and years, thanks to all of you. And you know what?
What?
It feels so good to share my toys that I'd like to leave this island and invent new toys to share with boys and girls all over the world.
That's great!
You could leave the island with us.
Oh, yeah, you could, sure. Professor.
Yes. Yes, I'll do it.
Hooray!
Oh, but there's just one thing.
Yes?
Our ship is still stuck up in the top of those palm trees. Can you help us get it down, Professor Tinkerbutt?
Yeah.
Could you, Professor, please?
This will take an extraordinary, exceptional, fabulously fantastic idea. And I don't have one yet.
Oh. Well, I guess you'll need to wear your thinking cap for this one.
That's just what I'll do.
Look at me!
My thinking cap.
Oh!
Wow! Just now I thought about 153 different ideas, and...
Yes?
There is one thing I am absolutely sure of.
Yes?
There is no way to get your ship down from those trees.
Oh. Then why are you smiling?
Because I think there is another way to sail your ship. And just wait till you see what it is.
Oh, I can't wait. Oh, let's see. Tied up. Terrific. How are we doing, Derek?
Almost done, Barney.
We've got all the professor's toys on the ship.
Oh, great. There sure were a lot of them. Oh, boy. It looks like your balloon machine is working perfectly, Professor.
Yay. It is. Thanks to Tasha. And we just finished making the last super giant-sized balloon.
Oh, boy.
Here it comes, BJ!
Okay, bring it on up.
Here we go. Up.
Keep it coming. Yeah, that's it. Okay, I've got it. Oh, yes!
Oh, this is super D-duper. When can we take off?
Whenever you say so, Captain Barney.
Look, these balloons are just what we needed. Is everybody ready?
Ready!
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 Then cut loose the anchor!
This is wonderful. Who could have imagined that one day I'd sail on a flying ship?
I think I know who could have imagined it.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
Just imagine, just imagine, just imagine all the things that we
just imagine
could be.
Just imagine,
imagine all the places we could go.
Just imagine
and see.
Just imagine.
Imagination's fun for you and me.
We could go to the moon in a great big balloon, build a castle by playing pretend.
We might even explore with a big dinosaur,
or make rainbows that never end.
Just imagine. Just imagine, just imagine all the things that we could be. Imagine all the places we could go and see. Imagination's fun for you and me.
Imagination's fun for you and me.
Derek, do you see your house yet?
I'm not sure. No, wait! Huh? There's our school! Hey, everybody! Oh. We're almost home!
Already? Gee, how time flies when you're flying.
Oh, Barney, I'm glad we're home. I'm sleepy.
You had a big day today.
That's because I'm a big girl. A big sleepy girl.
I'm pretty tired, too. I guess it's time for us to go. Thanks for the fun, everyone.
Bye.
Thanks, Professor Tinkerpot. Thanks, Barney. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Absolutely astounding.
We'll be leaving soon, Professor, and then the ship will be all yours.
Thank you, Barney. Oh, Tasha, before I forget, there's something I have that is all yours.
It's my necklace. Don't you need it for your balloon machine?
Not anymore. You see, I can make another necklace, just like this one, at my new toy workshop.
You can?
Of course, because I'll always remember this necklace and all your wonderful friends and how you taught me to share.
And we'll always remember you, Professor Tinkerpet. Oh.
Tasha, look!
There's your house.
Let me see, let me see. And look, there's my house.
Okay, Professor, hold it right here.
Aye, aye, Captain Barney. Oh.
Well, it looks like our adventure has come to an end.
And it was great. We sailed the ship and rode through a storm.
Ooh. We explored Imagination Island.
We played with lots of toys. I made a new friend.
And we flew through the sky.
Oh, we did do a lot. But do you know what the best part is?
What?
The best part is coming home to all the people you love. It's good to be home. I'm never alone when I've got my own good friends beside me. Whenever you're here to hug and be near, you are so special to me.
It's good to be home. I'm never alone when I've got my own good friends beside me. Whenever you're here to hug and be near, you are so special to me. So special to me.
And remember, I love you.
Barney!
Okay, girls, it's been 5 minutes. Don't forget to take off your necklace, Tasha. Good night, girls.
Good night.
I guess it really is time to go to bed.
Uh-huh. I'm ready for bed.
Good night.
Good night, Tasha. And good night to you, Barney. Thanks for all the fun. We love you.